Evan at BuzzFeed, the New World Order. Evan, hi.
BuzzFeed!
Your campaign to work here to convert days like today, last night's rally with big crowds in Portland and the rally before that in Seattle, into votes in Iowa and in New Hampshire. What are some of the practical steps you're doing to make that happen?
Good question. And you're absolutely right. You can have 28,000 people coming out to a rally, and that's great, but you're not going to succeed unless you convert that energy into a grassroots movement and make sure the people are voting. So I will tell you, and it's not just Iowa and New Hampshire, but it is states all over this country. What we are doing now, and I have to again say, we've only been in this race for 3.5 months. 4 months ago, my wife will tell you, we were not sure we were going to do this thing. So we started with no organization. So what are we doing? Right now, if my memory is correct, Phil, correct me if I'm right here, I think we have about 25 people on the ground in Iowa. Okay. Iowa has an unusual caucus process. It requires a lot of door knocking and phone calling, and that is exactly what we are doing. And I'm proud of the effort that we're making in Iowa. In New Hampshire, as you may know, the polls have us doing pretty good. We are going to mount a massive grassroots campaign in New Hampshire as well. We're starting to gear up in South Carolina and in Nevada and in other states as well. But I will not deny to you that we've got a lot of work to do. But at the end of the day, I think what we are going to put together is exactly what you're seeing here. Most of the people in this room, unless I'm mistaken, are not millionaires or billionaires. But they love this country, and they're prepared to fight for this country, and they are prepared to get involved in a grassroots movement. I think we're going to bring millions of people into that movement, and that's how we're going to win this election.
Yeah.